Okay, so I made a wood frame out of wood scraps I had, different kinds of wood. Couldn't be consistent because I didn't have enough, so I just used different kind of wood. I built that wood frame, and now I'm gluing the train foam base to the wood. And it's gonna leave about a 5/8 inch space underneath, and that's where I'm gonna put the electronics.